superstars in sports entertainment history, The Undertaker.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
And his opponent, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 240 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker. A well-placed strike.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about The Undertaker here. He's one superstar who will not stop until he achieves his goals. That's how dedicated he is to his craft. I've been in the ring with The Undertaker before, so I can tell you from experience that it's no picnic being his opposition right now.
The title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Undertaker's not playing around. He's not looking good here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
Undertaker is so destructive.
I gotta tell you, Michael, during his reign of terror, The Undertaker has never fit into a traditional mode. He's been loathed by fans, and he's been beloved. But make no mistake about it, each and every single person in that arena or watching at home has respected and feared the indescribable power the man from Death Valley possesses.
Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Crews able to avoid damage there. This is shot to the lower back.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here we go! Undertaker looking more here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more.
What happened there? And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And it's The Undertaker able to break through. Even more closed fist.
Oh, they hit him so many times with the right, they'll be begging for the left.
Chin is being put to the test here. Nice reversal.
The Undertaker got out of that one. Just toying with the competition a little. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening. Here's a cover.
One. And the fight must go on.
Trouble there.
John, do you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
What? I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
Undertaker starting to look human here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
You know,
hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. It's Apollo Crews with a kick. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have. Boy, he just got laid out.
Can he score the pin? The W, the Undertaker wins it.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
He really loves that mic.
He does look pretty determined.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Now we know what we have in store.
Oh, yeah. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It'll be Cesaro against Big Show.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
his opponent, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 450 pounds, The Big Show.
This one's going to be electric.
Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Show, what can you tell us right now?
We all know how much he respects the rules, but would you agree that there are some times during a match where you have to take certain liberties to be successful?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, good for him, Michael. There's plenty about the sports entertainment industry that should be respected, including me, the king.
Section.
There have been a number of Goliaths in WWE over the years, but very few have had the presence and intimidation factor the Big Show. Show doesn't have to do anything but give that stare, and even the most hardened superstar would take a step backward.
Yeah, but the Big Show has done a lot more than stare over the course of his career, Cole. Big Show has won titles, plenty of them. That rather sizable waist of his has had its share of hardware draped around it.
Great reversal! And now Big Show pushing forward.
Championship off Brock Lesnar at Survivor Series 2002 to the World Heavyweight Crown he won in 2011 with a slew of tag team titles in between. The footprint Show has left on WWE might be just as big as his actual foot. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. Cesaro with nice contact there.
He's wearing down the midsection. Oh, wow.
Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man, it's crazy to see a big guy move like that. You know, we just can't skip over those tag team titles.
Looking at it here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Stay in this thing.
When it comes to respect, you have to like what you're seeing
inside the ring.
I love it.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
be contained.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell.
Look at Roman here.
I'm a little bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Big Show finding a path of destruction currently. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And Cesaro won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. 2. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? He simply refuses to stay down.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
He's been busted wide open.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And his shoulder's up. It's only 2. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's in full-on attack mode now.
We may see something good here from Big Show.
And Cesaro executing the reversal. Big Show gets out of that one. Nice move.
It's a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. Oh, my gosh!
Here tonight, love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
Maybe Cesaro needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing all over again.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
It'll be Mark Henry against Mojo Rawley.
Yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall, making his way to the ring. From Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 399 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
And his opponent, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the WWE SmackDown Tag. Mojo Rawley.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you got to be smarter than that.
Matches like this are exactly what Mojo Rawley trains for.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
It's go time, people.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He anticipated that move perfectly.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
The quick reversal there by Mark Henry.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. By Mark Henry.
Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Looks like Mark Henry's starting to weaken here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Oh, Mark Henry saw that one coming.
Look out below.
Someone really should check on him. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, Mark Henry unable to be contained. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a punch. Absolutely relentless here.
Mark Henry starting to wobble. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull a hit, and that might just be what we're looking at here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, the punch connects. He's looking at it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
What a counter. That
Mark Henry did it. Mark Henry got a huge win.
Here's your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry!
I think business is about to pick up.
Oh, Mark Henry!
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. When this guy's on, look out!
See the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Well, what a move! What a smart move!